beach volleyball's first ever gold medal to be awarded.
We thought there'd be a lot of confusion on the part of the audience now that with two Americans, of course, teams in the finals, who would they cheer for? It wasn't going to be USA, but they have loved beach volleyball here in Atlanta throughout the course of the tournament, been sold out and packed, standing room only every day.
Jana Karai and her sons. It is a wrenching time for families, Patty Dodd and her daughter. Karai and Steffes, the team of the 90s, they've won more tournaments than any other squad in the world. They've won more money than any other squad in the world. They have been named the kings of the beach virtually every year. And now they are 2 points away. Dodd and Whitmarsh, can they respond? Karch says no. No flag waving from Laz Karai. As gold medal point is upon us, Steffes will serve it.
Tour like stench on a bad clam.
A tough
case of athlete's foot can stop you in your tracks. You get that itching, the cracking, the burning. That's when you want a medicine and back stuff. Boom! Tough Actin Tenactin. It cures even tough cases of athlete's foot. Get Tough Actin Tenactin.
Losing her, I need some blood.
Good luck.
Don't worry.
These are the shoes that make athletes out of mere mortals. The shoes that make men fly. And these are the insoles that give them better cushioning and shock absorption. So replace your old insoles with Dr. Scholl's Sport Insoles. Make your shoes feel like new.
Next Sunday, the NFL is back on NBC. The Panthers, the Jaguars. 2 years ago, they were expansion teams. Last year, both were just one win from the Super Bowl. Now, Kerry Collins leads Carolina against Mark Brunell in Jacksonville. Preseason's greetings next Sunday at 3 Eastern on NBC.
One of the great comebacks in the history of American beach volleyball in Seal Beach. Last year, a couple years ago, Karai and Steffes, Dodd and Whitmarsh explained.
Well, Karai and Steffes seemed to have a comfortable lead on the AVP Tour. There's a clock, and there were just 20, 25 seconds left. Dodd and Whit had to score every time they served the ball. They were down 11-9. A dig and a score to make it 11-10. A dig and a block to make it 11 all as time expired. And then into sudden death overtime, Dodd with the dig, put the ball away. They come down back from 2 points down in 25 seconds to steal the victory. One of the defining moments for the team of Dodd and Whitmarsh, but this would surpass that victory by a lot if they were able to come back.
Whitmarsh serving Karai. Karai. Dodd has it up off the left hand. And Whitmarsh touched it, so he had to shovel it over. Here's Karch, and Karch puts it away. Whitmarsh and Dodd were down 10-6. They now trail by just 3, 11-8. But we're playing a game to 12, and Karch, Karai, and Ken Steffes have their first chance for the goal.
You saw the Karai cheering section and family all on their feet, all but Laz.
Karch will serve it.
Today it belonged to Karch, Karai, and Kent Steffes. Karch wins his third gold medal.